get that anti-serum and start putting things right. Benj, they've both done so much good for the world. They can't throw their legacies away just to spite Norman. Okay, Norman's on his way to get the anti-serum. Better update Yuri.
I hope this is good news.
It is. Oscorp just created an anti-serum.
There's a cure? Oh, thank God. How quickly can we get it to people?
I'm on my way to find out. The lab is at 10th and Cathedral.
Wait. I just got a report of a helicopter going down in that area.
Oh no. That could be Norman's helicopter.
I'd send officers your way, but I don't have any.
Don't worry, I'm on it. This'll all be over soon, I promise.
Attention Sable teams, need immediate sit-rep on the status of Bloomingdale. ATC Foxtrot reporting, in pursuit of escaped prisoners.
These demons before I can follow Lee into the lab. Time to KO those snipers. Nap time. Web down that tower. I need to get through these demons quick, before Lee gets a hold of the anti-serum. See that coming.
Spider-Man, leave now. My men will handle this.
Sable? Lee wiped out the agents stationed here. They're not handling anything.
You have been warned, superhero.
Sable made good on her threat, but these guys aren't looking to team up.
Tired of you harassing agents, Spider-Man. This ends tonight.
You guys think I took out your men? You gotta be kidding me!
Damn it, we need backup!
wish Sable would cut me some slack. We should be on the same team. Demons and Sable are down. Time to follow Lee inside. Why are you so heavy?
You harass my men, destroy my equipment, and cost my client millions. Give me one good reason I should not kill you right now.
Listen, I don't like you, you don't like me. But Lee has your client inside this building right now, and he's gonna kill him if we don't do something. We could fight each other, or we could fight Lee, but not both. Does this mean we're good?
You will help me secure Norman. After that, I make no promises.
Works for me. Lee's out of control.
You secure Osborn. I will talk to them.
What happened? Okay, Lee. No more running. This ends tonight. Find a way to reach the Martin Lee I know. The man who built F.E.A.S.T. No way to go but down.
Turn back, Spider-Man! This is between me and Osborn!
I know about the accident. I know what happened to your parents.
The accident? You sound as clinical as Osborn. Died because of me, because of what Osborn did to me.
You're more than your past. Don't let it control you.
I tried so hard to make my parents proud, to honor their legacy. But to truly honor them, Osborn must see justice.
I won't let you do this, Martin.
Lee's pain, his anger, it's fueling his power.
Sample.
No! No, Martin! I told you, I'm sorry. It was an accident. I was trying to help!
Yeah. You don't help people. You use them.
Won't bring your parents back.
Why do you insist on trying to save this piece of scum?
I'm trying to save you, Martin. Don't let revenge win.
Fight it!
His cancer has infected this city for too long.
Osborn deserves true justice. He won't see it unless you stop now.
I'll never stop.
Thank you.
see about that. This is the wrong way, Martin.
Look on your face. You can't imagine how satisfying it is. Ready for your final act?
I would not worry about him right now.
He needs a hospital.
No. No hospital. F.E.A.S.T.
I need to speak to your head doctor.
There's no doctors here.
Who's running this place?
Me, mostly.
Oh, okay. Well, it's
It's been a while, but I'll do my best. I'll need masks, gloves, right. Whatever you have that's sterile.
Thank you. You can thank me by not dying. Oh my God.
He'll live, but he needs rest.
Hey, take it easy.
Where's May?
They say she could go at any moment. Where are you going?
I need to find Otto. He has the anti-serum.
I don't know if I can beat him.
Maybe you can't. Maybe Spider-Man needs help from his friend Peter.
What?
Peter helped build those arms, remember? If anyone can find a weakness, it's him. Go get him, Tiger.
That's not it. Maybe it's this one. No.